Okay, dear students, this is 5-mark question from first terminal examination. What are the accessory glands and accessory duct of a male reproductive system? So the first one is, this is the testes and testes, accessory ducts, accessory glands and external genitalia. So these are the four parts is comprising the male reproductive system. Okay, so already you have to write, these are the questions in 3-mark questions. In a testis, scrotum is a zag-like, and this is the 2 to 3 point degree Celsius to maintain and for is the sperm production. So the testis of a scrotum is called as the thermoregulator for spermatogenesis. Okay, so now first you have to write these 4 points included of the male reproductive system. Then you come to this points of a spermatic accessory duct. What is the accessory duct? You compulsory draw the testis diagram. Okay, so the accessory duct is consist of reti testis, vasa efferentia, epididymis and vas deferens. Okay, so the first one is, it will be that is the tubulus rectus is converge the seminiferous tubules. So the first sperm, it will be transferred from the tubulus rectus to the reti testis. Next, where it is reti testis is the posterior part of the testis. Next is tubulus rectus to reti testis, and next is vasa efferentia and epididymis. So what is the role of this epididymis? The epididymis is a highly coiled tube like structure. It is one of the temporally stores the spermatozoa. So it will be helpful in physiological maturation and increased motility and fertilizing capacity. So these are the points is very much important in accessory duct with testis diagram. Testis diagram is very much important for 2.5 marks. And next is accessory glands. So the accessory glands, it is a seminal vesicles, and is what are the glands? In this part is a seminal vesicle, bulbourethral gland and prostate gland. Seminal vesicle is 2 and bulbourethral gland, otherwise it is the corpus glands, and this is the pair of glands, and the prostate gland is 1. So the seminal vesicles, it secrete alkaline fluid, is called as a seminal plasma. Seminal plasma contain fructose, sugar, ascorbic acid and prostaglandins. And next is bulbourethral gland is the, it's a helpful in lubrication of the penis. And next is prostate gland. So the prostate gland, this is slightly acetic acid fluid, and it contains a citrate, several enzymes. So these are the points is very much important of this accessory glands. Also male reproductive diagram is very much important, and you have to parse these 3 glands. Then only give you 2.5 marks for you. Can you understand? Okay, next question is, any 2 methods or any 3 methods about the natural method. Enna birth control method na enna abdingra oru definition kudukonu. So it's a voluntary use of a contraceptive procedures to prevent the fertilization or prevent the implantation of a fertilized eggs. So in this is called the term as a birth control. So this is give for 2 marks. Okay, 1.5 marks. And next is types of contraception. Edhadhellam irukku appdin solli paakanum. So adhula dhaan temporary and permanent method irukku. Okay, so the temporary method la dhaan natural, chemical, mechanical and is a hormonal barrier methods irukku. So adhula nama vandu verum natural methods odiye 2 types dhaan ketrukom. Okay, so the natural method ngiradhu rhythm method, coital interrupters, continuous substances and lactational amenorrhea. So these are the 4 methods are clear or detailed sounding abina. Remaining 4 marks, 3.5 marks gave for you. So the first one is the continuous abstinence. So the continuous abstinence is the simplest and most reliable way to avoid pregnancy. So it's a definite period that facilitates conceptions.
So in this period la enna the coitus is avoided, so it's a continuous abstinence. And next is as a coitus interruptus, so this is one of the oldest family planning method. And next one is the lactational amenorrhea. Nam already padichirukom lactational amenorrhea 6 to 8 weeks vandu from parturition la irukum. So idhula irukra ellathilayume lactational amenorrhea is one of the natural birth control methods. Yen appadina adu and during and the period cycle menstrual cycles vandu avoid aayirum. The reappearance of the normal ovarian cycles moolama enna idu delayed of 6 months during breastfeeding appa. So the delay in ovarian cycle the lactational amenorrhea nu solluvom, okay va. So these are the any three methods means full mark for you, okay.